Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Jock itch is a fungal or yeast infection of the groin area. A characteristic sign of jock itch is itchy red skin near the groin in the shape of a ring. This fungal infection can spread to the inner thighs and even your buttocks. It can affect anyone, boys or girls, men or women. Here are some home remedies to get rid of jock itch at home. Home remedy number 1. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is a wonderful healing agent for many types of skin infections. Thoroughly mix 1 tablespoon of coconut oil and 6 drops of tea tree oil in a small bowl. Soak a cotton ball in the solution and apply it on the infected area. Once you have applied it to the groin area, discard the cotton ball and use another one for further cleaning. Follow this remedy several times a day for 2 weeks to treat jock itch. Home remedy number 2. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has proven very effective in treating jock itch. Mix together 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar in 1 cup of water. Pour the solution into a spray bottle so that it is easier to apply to the groin area. Use a funnel to prevent spills. Apply the solution 3 times daily to get relief from jock itch in less than 1 week. Home remedy number 3. Listerine. Listerine is a very effective home remedy to help you get rid of jock itch. Pour some Listerine into a small bowl. Dip a cotton ball in it and rub it thoroughly over the infected area. Do this 3 times a day for about 2 weeks to get rid of jock itch. Home remedy number 4. Rubbing alcohol. Rubbing alcohol has various health benefits including being beneficial in jock itch. Pour some rubbing alcohol on a cotton ball. Gently rub the wet cotton ball on the groin area. It may sting a little, but it will reduce itching soon after application. Use it twice a day for 1 week. Home remedy number 5. Garlic. Garlic contains sulfur compounds that help reduce the redness and inflammation caused by jock itch. Chop 4 or 5 cloves of garlic and mix it in 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Stir the mixture well. Apply it on the groin area using cotton balls. Let it set for 10 minutes, then wash it off with water. Pat dry the skin afterward with a clean towel. Continue this remedy for 2 to 3 weeks. These home remedies can help you to soothe your jock itch symptoms, so apply these home remedies as per said direction to get rid of jock itch. Thanks for watching this video. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.